Okay, we're choosing three managers from the group of 45 applicants. It doesn't say any particular order is important, so it doesn't make any difference which one we choose first. So we have 45 choices for the first one. We have 44 for the second and 43 for the third. And if you multiply those together, that will be how many possible different groupings of three you can get from the, for the three manager positions. Have a good day. Bye-bye.